If I could tell you four things about my country, where I'm from, what would they be? Are you ready to begin? As long as India has had legendary hospitality, foreigners have always showed up to India to find yourself. Indians, we go abroad and hope nobody finds us at all. The Parle G. Non-Indians, on behalf of a billion people, can I humbly say, fuck your cookies. Ah, hello, Nazi bhai. Hilter, here's the thing, Indian men, you're not afraid of being hit on by a gay man. You're just afraid you might like it. I have to submit my fingerprint to enter your country. Which is why when you come to mine, I take the same fingerprint and put it on your head. This is revenge for every opa-toto-poto joke we see in American stand-up comedy, alright? I'ma do a Mother Teresa joke, guys. When I do this joke, your entire body's going to seize up. Are you ready?